like 6 or 7 different addresses. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, check this out. My name is Rondo and I'm wanted for murder. I didn't mean to do it, but my temper just blew it. Well, seems like the other day now I can't stay away from around the way. Me and my girl went to the movie. Man in love, we got shot by Cupid. We don't have fat jewels on. So I bought my joint in case brothers act stupid. Got to the movie, but before we got in, a kid got robbed by a crew of 10. Watched in the storm from nobody with help. Didn't want to be, so I stayed to sell. I got inside, now my girl is shaking. She didn't want to get my jewelry taken. I said, it's dark in the movie. Hey, they won't find us. And they walked in and sat right behind us. Talking all loud, told all the good part. The players and myself, please, I hope they don't start. Then I heard mumbling, the words I couldn't figure. Yeah, when the movie's finished, you're gonna get this nigga. I kept trying to pull, cause I'm only 1 feet. 20 against 10, that's a hell of 5 feet. All the mumbling's getting louder. I did the scheme, but to me, it's a dream. Baby, I'm home, you know the rules. So I keep it cool until they made a move. Somebody reached over and snatched the chain. Punched me in the grill, but I felt no pain. They tried to step, but I just couldn't let them. So I backed up and I wet them. Yeah, now I'm ready.
Okay, enough.